I'm an illustrator. I'm Scottish, live in London. I've been working here for quite a few years now. I'm a self-taught illustrator. I didn't go to art school. It wasn't an act choice for me to go into fashion illustration, really. I love drawing people. Like, I love life drawing classes. I love the challenge of getting it right, because it's hard to draw people, it's hard to draw hands. Also, because I didn't go to art school, there was no real encouragement for me to experiment in the same way that I think a lot of other illustrators do. And so I really just drew what was around me, which was people, friends, family, girls in magazines. And I think that's where the fashion illustration thing really came from. Watercolour is like a really accessible tool because it's really quite clean compared to some of the other paints, like oil paint and spray painting and things. They take up so much space. Also, I love really pale colours and really feminine colours, and you can really get that with watercolour. With the self-initiated pieces, it usually comes firstly from, like, you know, I look at my portfolio and I realise it's maybe like a space that's, you know, empty that I need to fill, or maybe I don't have enough of one particular kind of work. I created this illustration piece, Perfume Bottles, and I wanted to use the watercolour and the texture and the florals to be the scent of perfume, and I felt like it was a great idea, and I really loved what the result was. The Women at Home magazine, they saw the perfume illustrations and they loved it and wanted me to just create something very similar. So I created the London Fashion Map as really as a showcase of the style that I have. People can see a use from illustration in a really sensible way. It was also an opportunity for me to draw some buildings and get a bit more kind of graphic designing rather than just about illustration. And it seems like the perfect thing to do because everyone's talking about London Fashion Week.